Can unplug it, take them off. I'll let you see the next flight, okay?
The next one.
Seems kind of tail heavy a little bit.
That's getting better.
No hands, okay. A little more down. So I can take that weight off.
If it's tail heavy, it'll probably want to climb under.
That seems to be doing well. That seems well. I didn't really cut the throttle, but I got down to right here and cut off.
You know, I think it's running just a little rich.
A little rich?
Because it wanted to hesitate.
Uh-huh. That was nice.
I think I already forgot.
The low speed?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe so.
I knocked the low speed to trim it so that it wouldn't die. When
Let me see. I'll start it back up and see how it works.
Yeah, well, it'll die whenever you move it down.
Thank you.
Betcha.
Thank you.
It worked.
You know what a senorita is, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, that's called a cadetto instead of a senior or senorita.
Sweet.
It's a cadetto, and it's two guys drawed up the plans for it back in the 60s. And
bad, Barry. I did.
Yeah.
It's rough on the lights, but.
Rough on the lights. What did you do? Not another light on?
Oh, God, I got them both on.
upside down.
There you are.